So I'm walking through Pearson Airport right now, and I'm seeing all these signs from all these big different brands out there. And it makes me think about that post that I put up the other day about somebody sold sign and what we need to be seeing on it as we drive by. Remember something, you got 2 or 3 seconds to catch my attention. So there's a few things you need to be doing with that sign, and it's not putting your photo on there as the biggest piece. The number one thing I need your first name and your last name. Number two, I need a contact phone number so I can actually call you. Number three, put your website on there so I can look you up later on. And number four, make sure that your company logo and branding is there. If that stuff isn't there, how am I supposed to know who you are? Remember something, as I'm driving by, you got 2 or 3 seconds to catch my attention. So think about it. I'm going by, I'm looking at your name, check. I'm looking at your phone number, check. I'm looking at your website, check. Done, I got the information I need. Now I can call you. Wait a second, did you just hear that? You get the call. Make sure your sold sign's working the right way for you.